Can you be hear us?
Hello.
I don't think they can hear us.
Oh, I can hear. I can hear on the stream.
Oh, cool.
I think the stream's audio is working.
Oh, yeah. Bug. Okay, so I was gonna say, yeah, OBS crashed. What was it talking about before OBS crashed? Does anybody remember?
Pumpkin Hill.
Pumpkin Hill, which is the next song to play. I can't hear the music playing from Streamlabs anymore. Which is, I mean, not ideal. That's okay. Pumpkin Hill slaps, and that's that. Let me go all widgets. Hold on, I'm gonna fix it. I'm gonna fix the audio, I promise. Maybe, I don't promise. I can't promise that.
Oh, he's killing me with the bow. Oh, he's trying to. He's missing every shot. And then he got me in the headshot.
That sucks. Oh god, it's doing the thing it was doing earlier where, like, it just doesn't play the music anymore. Wait, did I fix it? Oh, there we go. There we go. And look at that. The music's right where we left it off. Before the stream crashed. Perfect. I'm so sweaty. Cookies? Sweaty? Oh, hell yeah. I'm probably sweaty because the oven's on.
Cookies?
Yeah, Duke's making cookies.
I want cookies.
You can't have any. You can't have
I got a furnace! I got a stone furnace from a barrel.
Nice. That's actually...
There's
that's
a pig.
Nothing, actually. But still, nice. I'm proud of you regardless.
Hey, that's a little dark.
Hopefully I'm still alive when I log in because I had a horse that I stole. Maybe the horse will, like, have protected my body. Because you fall asleep in this game when you log out. Hey, also, I gotta turn down the graphics so that doesn't happen again. Marty Bell, thank you for $3.
Monument Island donated $3. This song may be a little loud, and I apologize if it is you_you.
No, it's okay, because the ability I have is the ability to make things quieter.
It's like a superpower.
Yeah. Oh, let me share the... Discord is broken. I can't share anything.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, Discord is just like a black box for me. I'm gonna restart Discord. I'll be right back. Okay, sucks?
Okay. I won't misbehave, I promise.
Wait, how can I still hear you? I just closed Discord. What the fuck?
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Hello? What did we... Where are we?
Welcome to the... Ah, fuck! Hold on. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, here's my new rock, at least. I get to look at this. Why you kill me with a crossbow, man? I was still... I stand still. Yeah, Discord. Okay, I'm gonna try and, like, close Discord for real this time. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I did it. Discord's closed. Discord's closed and nobody can hear or sucks because I closed it so good. Oh, hey! Socks is, like, right over there. Don't come near me.
What's that noise?
Don't come near me. There's a bear.
Oh, hey, I see you.
Hi! Yeah, there's a bear after me. I'm gonna die. That sucks.
Uh-oh.
At least I can share the music with you now from the stream.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn down the rust graphics so my whole OBS doesn't crash again, because that sucks. That so sucks when that happens. Drop this down.
Hey, I see the bear that killed you.
Don't go near it, because it'll kill you.
Maybe.
It's just textures that would up that RAM, right? Maybe this. Probably not. It's more of like a CPU, GPU type thing. I don't even know. Yeah, I'm at 96% memory even with these settings. I gotta figure this out. Before we keep going.
I just found a whole bow and arrow in a red box.
Wait, actually? Oh, nice. That's awesome.
Yeah, with arrows.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Next to a mega base, so.
Nice.
That should leave quick.
Yeah, get out of there. Why is my fucking RAM, is it 7 gigabytes? Do I have any processes like Steam, Epic? Well, Steam needs to run to play Rust. But that's it. Like, that's, I've only got the necessities running. I've just, I don't, my RAM sucks. My RAM sucks. That's okay. It's not even CPU, it's straight up, it's RAM. Like, I promise you guys, it's RAM. Anyways, Socks, where are you?
So I am.
Far. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna try and get closer to you.
I will also come your way.
Okay. Come on. There we go.
Do we still want to have a base at that place?
You died twice. So during off stream, what happened was Socks went there to get my, you know, check my body and stuff, and then my body was it was still there, but then the person came back, I guess, to finish the job and killed Socks. So I feel like because they know we're there, it's a bad plan.
That's true. Who's this little bow? Open.
Oh, my rocks are nice. Wait, I don't want my game to crash. These are my problems. Here we go. Now what's this? Kill them and steal their base? It doesn't work that way because we have Grok.
Grok. Oh,
this fucking broad is... I don't even know. Whatever. I'm leaving it. I'll go to, like, exclusive full screen. Maybe that'll help. Does this game use Voxel stuff? Nope. This is just my rock skin. But shush, don't tell Socks. Socks doesn't know about it yet.
Oh.
Okay, I'll show it to you.
I'll keep your stream paused.
What'd you say? I don't
see it.
Hey,
I said I'll keep your stream paused so I can see it.
Okay. Glaster for you,
$3.
Glaster
donated $3. No.
You wonder where your request is in the queue. Your message didn't pop up since the stream crashed. It still would have gone through. Oh god. Hi, Steam. Well, there it is. There's quite a few songs up in the queue, as you saw there. It looks very teardown. Yeah, it's a skin, guys. It is a skin. That's all it is. All right, I'm gonna start breaking barrels, I guess. Or should I run towards you? Like, what's our goal here? What do we do right now?
I got a boat, so.
Yeah, shit. I'm jealous. I want a boat.
No, a boat. I got a boat.
Are you swimming around in it?
I'm pushing it.
Oh. You probably can't swim around in it, though. Because it needs...
I don't know.
It either needs fuel or a paddle, and I don't think you have either.
How do I get a paddle?
You can buy one at the fishing place.
Oh.
Well, but it depends on your boat type, right? Like if you've got like a regular boat, it's not gonna work. You need a kayak to paddle.
Well, this is like a boat. I don't see anywhere to like look at the engine, like the car.
What is it like visually? What does it look like?
It's blue and red, kind of big. It has a motor on the back, but
Mars donated $3. Crank Shroom Bridge.
Thank you so much, Mars. Socks, you told me, I don't see anywhere an engine could be. And then you describe it and you said, yeah, there's a motor on the back.
Well, I can't open it. I can't open it to put in fuel.
It's a kind of a weird angle, but if there's a motor there, yes, you can.
Oh.
I'm sorry. That was just really funny.
Well, I still can't get it open. I don't know how.
Don't worry about it. You don't have any fuel, Socks. You need a lot of fuel to drive a boat. Just come to me. I'm over at this mining outpost.
I
want to
abandon the boat.
Yes, abandon the boat. We can get boats so easily.
Okay. Oh, abandon the boat.
Did you have wood on you by chance? Oh, I found a... you'll never guess what I just found.
What?
I found a paddle.
No.
Yeah, I totally did.
No.
Yeah.
I just abandoned the boat.
We can go back for the boat. The boat doesn't go anywhere.
Okay, go back for the boat.
Okay. Are you coming towards me?
I am. I'm coming directly towards you.
Cool.
In terms of wood, I think you asked. I have 30. So.
That's not a great amount. That's okay. I can get some wood. I'm just asking because I have enough to make a bow here. Do you have any... I guess you have those 5 arrows. Do you have any stone?
Do I have stone? I have no.
Oh, unfortunate. No. This song does not. I can't play it in Canada. Not available. Yeah, somebody donated a song called Kiss. It's Kiss by Prince. Yeah, it's not available in Canada. Sorry. Glasster.
We listened to that earlier, I think. And it played. Maybe they did a different link.
I don't know. Maybe. I think. Whatever it was, it doesn't work.
That's weird.
Sorry, Glaster.
No.
Also, I'm doing like fucking display capture, which I never do. I always do just a direct window capture. But I'm doing display capture right now because just OBS has been rude lately. Like the crashing, I found the answer to that. I just need RAM. The internet, I figured the answer to that. I just need to slot cables. But now it's just like, yeah, we're just not gonna capture your game sometimes.
That sucks.
It does. I just want a consistent stream this year. That's all I'm asking for. Oh yeah, I should go get my stuff back. Somebody might have taken it already because I was so busy fixing things and doing music.
It's a hog. That's a hog in between you and I.
Go around the hog.
Okay.
I can make this, and I can make.
I'm bug.
This, and I can make this. And I can make this, and I can make
I got a big old planter box.
Nice. It's not though. But I appreciate. Oh hey, you're right there.
That's a bear. That's a bear, Sophie. That's
run,
a bear.
Run from the bear.
Oh, that's a wait.
Hi.
I thought there's a person over there.
Where? Over where?
Like 50.
Give me your bow. Give me your bow.
Okay, take it.
That's a rope.
Oh.
It's fine. Keep your bow. Keep your bow. I got my own bow. Okay,
I gave you my arrows.
I need the arrows.
Okay.
Here, I'm going to make something very special.
A gun?
You have to use that at point blank range, just so you know. Like, actually point blank.
Holy shit.
Okay. Where's that person?
I saw them. I don't know where they went. Because I thought it was you.
Gotcha.
And so I was running towards that, and then I see you on my
right. On our right. Yep. There's two of them. Ooh. Book it. Get out of here. I'm dead. I'm bleeding out.
No.
Ah. Oh. Grab my stuff and run. Remember, H. Just hold H on it. Ah.
Oh.
We had, like, such a good start, and now things are just exploding everywhere.
We got killed by Bartholomew JoJo Simpson.
Hey.
No, that's so depressing.
Red Planet off Mars donated $3.
Where have I heard this one before?
Takes a trip to the Red Mountains.
Okay, yeah, we haven't missed anything. Cool. Okay, where are we this time? We spawned on opposite sides of this giant island. Let's.
This is like the exact same start.
This is good. Let's
I'm gonna die. It's okay.
No, don't. That's not okay. Oh, there's somebody right next to me. I'm just gonna die if I move towards them. I'm doing it though. Got nothing to lose. Where are they?
I respawned in the same spot.
There they are. Way down there. Hi! I'm not going to hit them. Oh! Hi! I just spawned. You don't have to shoot me with that bow. You don't gotta shoot me. Okay, we're waving. We're good.
I am on the way to you.
Show them my cool rock. No? You don't want my cool rock? Look at it. Look at it. It's got a cool skin. Now they're gonna shoot the rock. I didn't shoot the rock. I don't trust this person yet. Ho ho! Ho ho! Ho ho! What's going on, guy? He killed me. I wanna see how much health that guy had. The bow hunting and arrow hand. No, hold on. Wait, what? Bow hunting and did I what? Player to me. Oh, here we go. Oh, he picked me up. Oh, nice. Oh, he picked me up. I'm gonna eat the corn and I'm gonna kill him again. It said I none of my hits like seem to register. Cause y'all saw me hit him like 3 times. He gave me a chair. All right, I'll take a chair. Why? That was a weird interaction. Where are you? Where are you? Wait, where are you? Oh my god, you're so far away! Robin Crumb, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime sub! Is Oxy still there?
So?
Yeah?
I just died.
Oh, I think I'm being hunted for sport. I am definitely being hunted for sport right now. Is this... No, no, he's giving me a small water bottle. Aww! So sweet. Okay, sucks.
Yeah.
We are very far apart.
We are.
We're, like, extremely far apart.
We gotta fix
that. Where should we... Like, what should we do right now? What is our best bet, do you think?
We should probably meet up. Maybe, like... we could meet up at the mining outpost, but it kind of sucks. There's the water treatment plant.
We can't go in there.
No. Evil?
It's just radioactive.
Oh. I mean, where do you want to... I mean, I'm down to meet up, like, in the middle of, like, the... In between the supermarket and the barn. It's a little bit... It's a little ways.
Supermarket and the barn. Where's the... Barn? Barn?
Large barn.
Yeah, so like 018 kind of angle.
Yeah, there's a shopkeeper there that sells horse stuff. If we get another Rusty.
Okay.
There's also a shopkeeper that I just died. Sells guns.
No, there's no shopkeepers that sell guns. Players can sell guns, but there's no shopkeepers that sell guns. Because
that doesn't make any goddamn sense. Ah.
Okay, I spawned right where you were. I spawned like really close.
Oh, yeah? Oh, hey!
Yeah, I'm gonna go down here. You. Maybe at the river. Maybe at the river. No, that's dangerous. River is full of people that want to get food. Oh, God. There's so many people on this server. Like, I feel like it's so hard to get your bearings. Oh, my God. Oh, he ignored me.
I feel like I'm playing Mine Z all over again.
It's just like Mine Z. I'm gonna put a fish hat on my head. Okay. God, we've been streaming for, like, what, an hour and a half? We've done nothing.
That's Rust.
That's Rust.
That's this whole game, is it?
It kind of is. I like this game when, like, we're doing okay. It's really hard to get your footing in this game.
Yeah, but the hardness makes the fun worth it, you know?
It makes like, the victory fun. All the sweeter.
Yeah.
Okay, I got some corn in me. Let's meet up at W21 along the road.
W21.
Thank you so much, Mars.
Red Planet off Mars that. Donated $3.
Oh, that's like right up. Oh, that's like right there. Yeah, I can totally meet you there.
Yeah,
I can even meet you like a long way.
Just kidding.
Except that's a player and he has denim pants on.
That happens. Denim is a pretty
blue
normal
pants.
That's a normal pants color. Oh, good music choice. Oh, hi. There's a deer. Kill you with my rock?
What's it sparkle?
I ran away so quick.
I swore I saw something. Redbox? Movies! I can download movies here.
What? Redbox?
I'm getting shot at!
This is why you stop getting distracted and go to where we're supposed to meet.
Goodbye.
Oh my god, Socks. Sophie's died many times. Not as many times as Socks, alright?
Hey, so funny? I'm killing a guy with a gun, with a rye rock. I hit him 10 times. He had to be at 2 health.
Finish him off. I really wish that you succeeded there.
He had an M92 pistol and a hazmat.
Can you do me a favor? Press F1, type in combat log. You can see how much damage you did to them, how much they did to you. Tell me if you can see how much health they had left.
Combat log.
Yeah, one word, combat log.
He had 81 HP. Never mind.
Yeah, rock's not the best way pawn. Oh, I just heard an explosion. Wait, okay, I'm gonna go try and third party this fucking raid. Like, there's an actual explosive raid happening. I gotta. We've had no progress. But if I can go to this explosive raid and pick up even a little bit of scraps, that's everything. That's all we need.
Oh, hey. I'm like right up at you.
It's by the river. It's at the middle of the river. Maybe on the shore. Oh, it's so close.
I've seen some. Is the I have nothing like a generic skin sign or something?
Yeah, no, it's just a regular. It's just a skin.
Okay, I thought that was something like that was being painted manually.
No,
I kept seeing it.
There's lots of just skins in this game. Okay, I think I see where the raid's happening. Yeah, I see where the raid's happening for sure. I don't have a bow.
I'm on my way to you. I might be able to like fourth party.
Just is that implying you're gonna like kill me?
Yeah.
If I can get a bow, I might be able to make one. Yeah, they're fighting. There's people fighting. Oh my god, I'm moving in. Fuck the bow. This is like an all-out assault. This is perfect. If I sneak in, oh man. Yeah, they landed a helicopter in for this.
Okay, holy shit.
I just gotta sneak. They've got rocket launchers? Oh fuck. This is it. Steel chopper? I'm dead. They killed me! They saw me. That's okay, we can go back in.
I'm like actually right there.
Yeah, just try and sneak in, grab something from a body, and just gun people down and run. Or just like get out of there. That's your goal. Your goal is just to get out. Just yoink and yeet.
Yoink and yeet. I'm on it.
You don't need any fancy shit. You don't need to kill nobody. If somebody else dies, because it seems like it's a combat raid, if somebody else dies, you pick up their stuff, you get them. There's like, it's a big raid too. So they're going to be there for a while. If we wait till night falls,
they're shooting me.
Yeah, that's going to happen. Dead. If we can wait till night falls, if they're still there, we can sneak in under the cover of night and make it way easier. Want like a bow or something, just something to like, oh fuck, speaking of bows, oh shit, there's like a party of three here. Hey, don't hit me. Yeah, you hit me. Okay, where'd that axe go? Give me the axe. Oh my god, how much health do you have? Make the bandages, make them very quick. Eat the meat!
Hey! Cash!
Okay, I just killed the guy and got his loot.
Mars donated $3.
Soxy there?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm getting shot at again.
Okay.
I got wounded and got all his loot. Holy shit, how much you get?
Nothing good, but just like some basic shit. I got stone.
Mm.
He didn't have a bow on him, that fucker. I only have 9-12. Oh, I'm in trouble. I just tabbed out of the game. Ah, they got me. I tried so hard. They're teabagging me! All right, let's get back in there. Let's fucking go again for the raid. Like I'm there.
I'm there. I'm sneaking up into the base.
Okay,
right now.
I spawn nearby. If I could get I could get cloth and make a sleeping bag there, and then I can respawn there every time.
Oh my god, it's genius. Ooh, there's explosions happening.
Yeah, no, they're busting in. I don't hear any gunshots anymore, which The fact that there's more gunshots means, like, they're probably not fighting anyone. It's probably an offline raid. I was hoping it was an online raid. So, less chance, we're not going to be able to, like, get a kit. What we can do is these guys are geared to fucking back. Wait till they leave, get the scraps. But we're not going to be the only people trying to do that, right? There's going to be nakeds trying to go get this. Like us, we're the nakeds trying to get this. Mm-hmm. So we gotta play this smart and quick.
We're like the zombies in Plants vs. Zombies.
No. I thought you were gonna be like, oh, like, yeah, we're vultures. And I was gonna be like, yeah, exactly. No, we're like zombies. What?
Well, because they're like the plants. They got the artillery. We got the bodies.
The zombies. The plants don't blow open the doors to the house, though. Thank you, Glaster.
I guess they're the zombies, and we're like the fleas eating at the zombies.
Sure, that makes sense. Also, they just shot me from about a bajillion miles away. They're aggressive.
Oh, they did that to me, too.
Like, I don't even know how they saw me. I hope they don't have a hacker. That'd be unfortunate. Oh, I spawned even closer. Uh-oh. I spawned literally behind the raid. And the sun's going down.
Let's see where I am. Oh, shit. I'm, like, right up on you, too.
Okay, perfect.
I'm gonna come that way.
We want to be close.
I can get... Well,
oh, shit.
Oh, that's a player. Please don't kill me. We're good.
Didn't see me.
We are definitely not good. I'm getting chased by a naked with a spear.
I'm in like a good position right now. I think somebody's counter raiding. That seems pretty far.
Holy shit.
The night's falling. We can make this happen.
I'm coming. I'm on my way.
Make sure you're crouching. If you crouch, you don't make any footsteps.
Oh.
Trust me, they're going to be listening for footsteps. I mean, you don't have to crouch the whole time, but like if you're in ear range.
Don't see anyone yet.
The sounds have died down. I think they might have made it into the core of the base. Okay, I have an idea. Can you get their attention so I can get closer?
I might be able to. Let me see. I'm almost there.
Light your torch or something.
Ooh, I'll do that.
Tell me when it's lit.
It's lit, and it just... The rain killed it, and it's lit again.
The rain doesn't kill torches. You kill it.
Oh.
Okay, I think it's just dark enough. I'm gonna start sneaking up. Yes, perfect.
I'm gonna shut it.
Yes, that's perfect. Ryan, hi! Thank you so much for the raid. I hope you're staying really well. You're streaming.
Oh, thank you!
Howdy, I'm sneaking up right now. This is Rust, and there's a raid going on in this base, and I am sneaking in. I'm gonna try and, like, third party it. Not third party, but, like, I'm gonna try and get the scraps, basically.
No.
The plan works, by the way. I'm much closer now. Thank you.
Hey, there's a pig chasing.
That's fine. You don't need to be alive. I need it. If we can both get in, that's ideal, but.
I'm gonna try to get in you.
My vibes are impeccable. Oh, thank you so much. That's so sweet. Oh, people are just saying nice things. I think Ryan's like racist to say nice things. That's sweet. Okay. Don't move up. Just stay down. So, unfortunately, the moon is on this side, which means I am visible right now. Which I wish was not the case.
I am sneaking in. Like a sneaky.
Whoa, you're so close. What the fuck? Yeah, get in there. Okay, I'm gonna try and pull around the right side. How much of this is metal? This is all metal. Maybe I can make something happen.
Should I steal their helicopter?
No. They probably took the fuel out, and even if they didn't, it's just gonna make a lot of noise for literally zero gain. Helicopters aren't worth it.
Okay. I got shot and died.
That's okay. I know. I heard that shot. That shot literally probably saved me from getting caught.
Red Planet off Mars donated $3.
Thank you, Mars.
Last one for the night.
All right,
let's
where
be
am
taken
I?
By the hand. Taken to land.
Not too far at all.
Understand.
You're pretty close. See, if you find any cloth on the way, make sure to pick it up for that sleeping bag action.
Yep.
Yeah, they're like right there. This might not be the best. I might want to stick with this direction. It's just the longer run up. If I go this way. Oh. That's their base. Like, that little... Just past the rock, you can see the roof of it. So yeah, they're raiding this base right now. And we just want to get the scraps. We don't want anything crazy. If the moon would just go away! If some clouds would cover the moon, I could literally climb up right next to their base. Safely. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try moving in.
Do it.
I've been hearing a lot less gunshots, which means I think that they're either slowing down, or they're nearly done and only one guy is guarding or something.
You want me to distract them? I'm near. I can pull my torch out.
Right now would be a perfect time for you to distract.
I'm doing it.
Wait, no. Wait, yes. Do it.
I'm doing it.
I'm gonna wait for them to shoot at you. Oh, I see flashlights. I'm backing out. No need for a distraction. You can cover it up. I just heard them open a door and close the door, so I think they're putting away loot.
I just died. I died in one shot.
That's fine. They just put loot away. They're putting loot away in their house right now, in their raid base.
Ooh. I just spawned two fully clothed players.
Really?
Yeah, they just walked right past me.
Have fun.
Don't kill me. I'm gonna pull my torch out.
There's a guy like right next to me. He doesn't know I'm here, but I hear him. Oh, they're right there. They're like in the room that I'm up against. They're in here. Do you see? There's like objects moving into me right now. I gotta back off because if my legs go through there, they're gonna know I'm here. They're right there. I really hope the moon goes away faster. This is so scary. Wait, but if they're inside, that means I could... Do you guys see flashlights? Yep, there's still people in there. Okay. I was hoping they were all in the raid base so I could, like, run in, grab some stuff. They just that person we saw over there just ran inside. We're good. Holy shit. Oh, there's a naked down there. Fucker's taking my idea. Hopefully they get caught and then they die. But I don't want to get caught, is the thing. Okay. There's still flashlights in there. They're still inside. We just gotta wait it out.
Oh my god, do you see where I just spawned?
Nice!
I'm like in the base!
See what you can do. Remember, crouch. They're in the entrance to the base right now. I see flashlights everywhere, so it's not safe. I think they just killed the naked that I saw walk in. Such a good spawn. Oh god. I hear footsteps. Yeah, they're checking the perimeter. I might get caught here. Okay, I seem good. Those gunshots literally came from the roof that is above my head.
Holy shit.
They didn't see me, though. I'm in, like, a pitch black corner. I think I might be invisible right now. Like, yeah, the moon's finally
in a pitch black corner.
Nice. Holy shit. Can somebody please donate some 007 music?
Underscore Boots donated $4.20.
I want some 007, like, GoldenEye music. This is also good. A guy just walked right past me! Oh no! Don't turn the flashlight on, please!
You want me to distract him?
They're getting wood. Like, they need wood for something. Distract them if you can, maybe? They're getting wood. They just took down a tree.
Hey!
Heard it.
No, you're too close. Don't distract them. You're gonna have such a good position. Don't distract them. I changed my mind. Also, thank you, Mars.
Okay, sorry. One more. Porter Robinson, goodbye to the world.
Flashlights. Oh, they've got laser. They have laser sights.
Oh, they're shooting at me.
I'm sorry. I'm literally seeing like laser sights scan the area. It's so scary.
This feels like a reverse Prison Break.
Yeah, seriously, that's what this is.
I didn't die. I got away.
They're gonna chase me down, so try and change position, rotate around.
Yeah. I'm in the pitch black right now.
Okay, good.
Legit. Oh, I just got hit by barbed wire! And I'm stuck. I'm stuck in a hole.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'm good enough.
I might get caught here. I hear footsteps to my left. Your doggies are watching? Hell yeah. We got guard dogs. Like, I don't know when the time to move is. Like, the sun's gonna come up. Not soon, but soonish.
This is so fucking scary.
Okay, there's somebody in the base right now scanning with a flashlight. They're building a way up to the top. So let's keep letting them raid for a bit. There's a stupid naked is gonna give away my position. Ah, keep your torch out, you fucking moron. They're gonna give me away.
What is that noise?
That's probably
what are
they
me. Doing?
That's probably me. I went.
No, they're like bonking, like on metal.
They're probably breaking down doors, like walls and doors and stuff.
Ooh.
Yeah, so I saw them building. They're going up to the top where all the big loot is. So our goal is as soon as there is a opening, like the briefest of openings, we get in there, we get any scraps we can. We don't lock it down. We don't worry about locking anything down. We just take and go.
I'm at the entrance.
Yoink yink.
I'm at the entrance.
You know what I mean. You're at the entrance? Oh, fuck. Get in there.
Yeah.
There is still people in the base, but they're focused
on
the top. Just stay crouched. Stay in the dark. They're focused on the top right now. You might be able to get in some scraps in the bottom floor area if they broke into there. God, I wish I had, like, your perspective right now. Can you share your screen?
Yes.
The sun's coming up, by the way.
Kill me?
The sun's coming up. We're gonna get in trouble here.
Oh. That's all right.
It's okay.
There you go. God. Okay. Are you sure? Are you absolutely certain I should not go get the helicopter?
Not sure you should not what, sorry?
Get the helicopter.
Yes, absolutely. That literally will be a waste of time, and it won't give us anything good.
Oh my god!
Oh, sucks! Just stay there for a little bit. Just stay there. You're in a perfect position, but the sun is coming up. You gotta figure something out. I'm back in the game. They're right at the entrance. I can't move right now. If I go right now, I'm fucked.
That's a pig! Are you serious?
Oh, you died to the pig. Socks died
it's
to the
curse.
Pig. It's the fucking pig curse.
What is with these pigs?
What do I do? I think I still gotta hold it out. I think it is my best bet to still hold out.
I'm pretty close to the base now, though.
Sorry?
I'm pretty close still.
Yeah. That's awesome. I can't believe you died to the fucking pig. That's so funny.
I'm
Hey! Cat!
I need to shut up.
Cool Hanger donated $3. Cool Hanger.
These bitches got me feeling like an angry bird with how these pigs want me.
This is so scary. I'm gonna like have the friendly hand signal. Okay, they're rocketing something. They're blowing something up. They're currently rocketing,
Oh, I just died.
Okay, that was at you. I heard the gunshots. Okay. Yeah, they're rocketing right now. That's good. That means they found something. Like, they're shooting big time. We're gonna get in there. What song is this? Is Goodbye to a World from Porter Robinson.
I'm not gonna lie. I had it on a little bit quiet, and I turned it up to check if it was Caramel Dancing.
What the fuck? Okay, I'm okay. I just heard footsteps, and I was like, oh. They're breaking down something metal. I can hear it. It sounds like they're using a jackhammer to push through a wall. Whereabouts are you? Oh, you spawned far, didn't you? Yeah.
I did.
Hey!
Glassdurf donated $3!
Glassdurf donated $3. One more song.
Oh, man. The clouds in this game are fucking pretty. Hey, can we just take a moment to, like, appreciate these clouds? These are pretty fucking pretty. There's a man up there! Am I winning? I'm not losing. Oh my god, they're like right on the roof right now above me. This is so scary. Do I want a cookie? I don't want a cookie. Thank you though. Could you maybe get me a ginger? Just a bottle. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I hear gunshots. I think somebody's fighting. Oh. Socks, can you check? If you can book it to the shore, can you check along the shoreline for bodies? Because I think I just heard them shoot at somebody with a gun along the shoreline.
I'm running. Well, I'm not super close, but I'm running.
I know. I see you on the map. Just if you can get over there. I just heard. Okay, there's definitely people fighting each other. Oh, vehicle outside.
I thought that was in the game. I thought that was in my game. It's like, what the fuck?
There's like big shooting everywhere, every single direction.
Oh, I'm getting shot at. Sir?
It's not from the raid. Whoever's shooting at you is not from the raid. They're probably counter raiders.
Yeah, I'm in the... no, I'm like literally in the woods.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Stream's crashing again.
Oh, mush. Oh, no.
Can you guys still hear me? Because my computer's crashing again. You still hear me? Oh, okay. Well, you guys can see. Actually, you can see my cursor. You can see what's happening. I'm letting go of my mouse. Like, this is just happening on its own.
This is normal activity.
This is normal paranormal activity. Oh, now I see. I see you. My rust crashed. You know what? I'd rather rust crash than anything else. So we can watch you while I reboot Rust.
Oh yeah, my screen share's still on?
Yeah.
Sick.
Yeah, we'll watch Socks. This is Discord, everybody.
To the shore.
OBS still might crash. Just a heads up. Everybody. Oh, there's Rust on my end. I hope I don't get caught in my little corner.
Ooh. Ooh.
Sorry, Rust music is playing even though it's not supposed to.
What is this little chat?
Join. Okay, I'm joining back in. Hopefully they didn't find my little spot. The dumpy gif is kind of syncing up. Hell yeah!
It kind of is.
I fucking love the dumpy gif. It's so good.
It's so good. It's so good.
The Duke dumpy is like amazing.
Fucking Duke the tail.
I know the tail. Where are you? Can you show me the map? I see.
Right here.
Oh wow, you're getting up close. Mm-hmm. Good idea with like the taking the water route. That's good.
Yeah.
Being all sneaker.
A little like akin to a sea bass.
There they are.
Wait, this wasn't even the base of... What is this? Whose base is this?
Another one? Another one.
Well, there's an open door.
The downside to watching me place Rust is it makes you want to play Ark. A different game. Alright, I'm still loading into the server.
I should pick up Ark.
Socks moving through water like a horse. Ark does suck. I hate Ark. I cannot stand it. Everything. Okay, I'm actually going to defend Rust for a minute. I think Rust actually has very tight game design along a lot of things. The sounds, everything is very specifically, like, the sound design is so crisp, and you know, like, if you learn the game, you can tell what gun is firing, for, like, just based on the sound. The game loop of, like, getting loot and then going to the next place to get better loot and then raiding people for their loot and then researching stuff to learn it. Like, it's very fast-paced. It's very crisp. This game has really good game design. Like, just from a pure design level. And Ark is just the opposite. Ark is just like, hey, go tame a dinosaur for 6 hours. Feed it berries. We don't give a shit. Also,
hey,
yeah, it's so buggy.
Question.
Ark is so buggy. What's up?
There's no sharks that can kill me. Right?
Nope, no sharks.
Cool.
You can drown, though, and you can freeze to death.
Oh, yeah, I am very cold.
You're very cold. Water.
Itches, I'm in the water.
All right, I'm loading into the game. I'm almost done here. I think Rust suffers from scope creep. Oh, I didn't get caught. think Rust suffers from scope creep, especially in having to play games like this like a job. I do think Rust, that's the big problem with Rust, is having to play it like a job. I don't think, however, that that's Rust's fault, because it is inherently a fast-paced game.
They just flew away. The helicopter just flew away.
That's perfect. I'm in. Okay. I'm getting ready.
I'm coming with you. I just got up on the short.
Okay. This is perfect. This is the perfect time for me to log back in. All right, I'm moving in. It's safe. It's safe. Go.
I'm coming.
There's bags on the ground. It's naked. It's nothing. Boxes! Look for anything.
There's probably about a million corpses of me.
Look for anything. Boss? Oh! Loot. Something small. There's something small in here. Oh, come on. Get up the fucking ladder. I don't have time for this.
Binoculars!
I'm excited you get about binoculars. Okay, nothing in there. Oh, cool cupboards. And furnaces. These are good. This is good for us. Landmines. Crossbow.
Holy shit.
Wait. Research bench. That's you. Okay.
There's a person.
Where?
They got a gun.
Finish him off. Hit them with your stick. Nice. Get their shotgun. Get everything. I'm coming in.
They hit so much. Holy fuck.
I only had one arrow and I killed them with it.
There's another person. Their friend.
You have a shotgun. Kill them.
No.
Oh, sucks.
Didn't get time to reload or anything.
Oh. It's okay. We can still move in. This isn't over yet.
Oh.
No, this is open season now. Sucks. This has gone from like sneaky mission to like push in. This is our scraps. But we have to get those scraps before other people do. We have no time here.
This dude's just leaving me wounded.
Maybe he'll get up. There's a tiny percent chance he can wake up.
He didn't take my binoculars, so.
Oh, okay. You're actually literally golden. Also, yeah, my rock is funky. I'm gonna show it to Sox.
Well, he's still here. He took my rock away.
Still there? Okay. I'm gonna make a spear before.
He's walking away. He's walking away.
Okay, never mind. Fuck the spear.
And I'm dead.
Which direction did you see he walk?
I don't know. He definitely didn't go towards the entrance. He took a left out of the building.
Okay.
So right from the entrance.
Okay.
I am.
I'm back. I'm at the river right now.
Holy shit! I'm genuinely like 12 miles away.
All right, just type killing console.
Yeah.
I'm back in. Pumpkins. No, he got me with a shotgun. Okay, they got the good stuff. We can still get the scraps. I spawned extra close. I'm good. Get another bad spawn.
Yeah, I'm drowning.
I hope they left. I don't think they did, though. Yeah, I just heard them shoot again. I think that my best bet is to go up the ladder and see if there's anything up above that I can get instead of, like, worrying about the bottom floor. I need any.
Oh my god, my spawn is so good.
Shit, there's literally over 4 naked here. You fucking missed.
I'm on the way.
I'm gonna die. There's nakeds on it like ants. I'm gonna die.
I'm coming in from west. Oh, I see you up there.
I'm dead.
He's
got
a shotgun. No!
Oh, there's it's like a group of 4. I don't know if we can get in there. That sucks! That's ours! We worked so hard for this!
We waited so long!
We literally, this is ours.
I'm not going out without a fight.
No, I'm not done. Oh no, we're getting something out of this. I literally refuse to not get it.
Killing someone. They're not even hitting me. There's 2 people. They're running away from me. They have to be low.
Finish them off. I'm watching you right now. Don't throw the rock. Wait, you can throw the rock. You've got to. They're gonna run to the shotgun guy. Just remember that.
Yep.
Oh, come on, Sox. If you get that guy's stuff, just leave, okay?
Oh, come on! I'm about to throw the rock again.
I see you.
Oh, so, oh, that's you, that's you, that's you. Get him, get him, get him.
Oh, come on. Nice.
Oh, wait, why am I helping him? Fuck.
Nice. All right. He had garbage. Let's move back in. You had your binoculars, though. Here, hammer. I'm dropping them for you.
Yes! Is the hammer better than the rock?
No, the hammer's not a weapon.
Really?
Got guy in here, guy in here, guy in here to my left.
Sneaking? That might be the other guy.
It's probably shotgun guy, yeah. Everybody's asking why my rock looks weird. Guys, it's a skin. It's a skin from the skin marketplace.
You want me to go in first?
I move in. On your right, naked. Naked on your right. I'm moving to the left.
Get the shotgun over there.
I think he went after you, not me. Right?
He's meleeing me.
He's out of ammo.
He's a knife. He's got a knife. He's got a knife. I hit him twice. I'm wounded right now.
I can't fight with a knife. That's bad. He's running away. He's running away.
Oh, look out.
I want that shotgun. Drop your shotgun. They're running away from me. They gotta be low too.
there's another guy.
I can't get in. Oh, I can't get in. There's nothing here anyways.
Rats.
It's over. Cream.
You wanna res me?
Yeah, let me pick you up. Don't die.
I'll watch behind you.
I mean, I'm still looking around in here. I'm not done. I'm not done till I'm done, you know what I mean?
I'm here. I'm alive. I'm gonna check these backpacks.
Oh, I can't get in here.
A rock? Wait.
Kill this guy, kill this guy. Behind you.
I have a Minecraft rock! I died. Mine.
No!
Oh! He had the king sword!
He had the king sword! What health is he at? He was at 20 health. Socks, we have to get back in there. He's at 20 health. We can get
He's two hits.
I'm there. I can get the king sword.
Score boots donated $4.
I'm so far.
20 cents.
Die. Time to die.
This is just stuck in my head, TBA.
Thank you so much, Plutz Boots. I'm gonna go get the king sword. What kind of cat hangs out in can you do me
literally,
right
we
now,
are wrecked.
Socks,
yeah,
can
yeah,
you
what's
go
up?
Google rust jump console command. The Google will know what I mean.
Yeah.
Also, I totally did kill Socks. Yeah, I killed you, Socks. I'm sorry.
Wait, what? It said I got killed by a king sword. How to jump higher? Rust jump console command.
If I hit them again? They're at me.
It says step 60.
They're at 14 health. They're at 14 health. Step 60. Thank you. I'm too far. You're gonna have to finish them off. Literally, they're two hits.
I'm coming.
To one hit. What are we listening to?
Oh, I just got so much wood. I wonder if I could, like, quick craft a spear.
You might be able to. It takes, like, 30 seconds. I'm close. You don't need it, though. He's one rock hit away. I'm gonna bring rocks to throw. I found some rocks on the beach.
Is that a fucking bear?
No, I hope not.
Oh, it is! It totally is!
If you can spot the guy, I need to know where he is. We gotta kill him. We gotta get the king sword.
I'm looking.
I'm hoping he hasn't left yet.
I'm running into the base right now.
Okay.
Bear status has not spotted me yet.
Okay.
I see him climbing up the ladder.
Perfect.
I don't know if it's the same guy, but he has the sword.
Okay.
He can't climb the ladder.
Literally, we can kill him. Just throw your rock at him. He'll go down.
One, two. How's he not? I got it! I get a shotgun! Holy shit! He had a shotgun with two loads!
He must have been the other guy then. That can't be the Kingsword guy.
Yeah, I got a Kingsword though!
Wait, you killed him?
I killed him!
Okay, Socks, time to move. Time to leave. I'm being chased by a wolf, so you need to, run inland,
should
I
should I run towards
don't
you?
Go, no, don't run
away
towards
from
me!
Okay! I don't wanna lose this!
Run inland.
I got all his stuff.
What kind of shotgun is it?
double barrel, I think.
Two loads in it?
Yeah.
Okay, fantastic. I spawned not close to you.
No, the bear! Sophie, the bear! It's okay, it's running towards me.
Shoot it with a shotgun if it comes close.
I shot it once. I shot it twice. It's pissed. It's pissed. It wounded me.
You're a king sword. Oh my god.
No. Sucks. Maybe I can run back. It had 75 HP too. Where am I? I'm not that far.
I'm also the same distance.
Quickly.
Sox, you had a king sword.
I know, I had a shotgun too.
A shotgun and a king sword. Things that I find. Today, I found you. Will you be part of my band? Yeah. I won't be part of your band. Cool. Who are you? I'll sing some words. You're some guy. Sing them. I have no idea why that guy who had a shotgun and a king sword was just hanging around. Like, they could have left. They could have gone.
I don't know. Maybe he looted it off of another player, is my thought process.
But he had it for a while. He kept coming back and attacking
him.
Yeah,
That's true. I don't know.
I want to, I'm going to buy, like, a skin for Swords and Rust to make them look like a king, like a proper king's sword.
I want that too.
We're going to get the king's. Because there's, like, three Swords and Rust. There's one that is, there's one that looks like a shitty...
I want a long sword.
The long sword is, like, the best one.
There's a long sword?
Yeah, there is a long sword. It looks kind of like a big machete, but it's called a long sword.
I want it.
Then there's a salvage sword, which is also pretty good, not as good as the long sword though, and it looks like a Minecraft sword, and you can actually get a skin to make it pixely like a Minecraft sword. Okay, where's your body?
It should be right. Oh, you just jumped on it. I think it's. I didn't. Wait, no, that's a rock. Wait, where's my?
Where's your
papa? Where's my? It should be right here.
I marked it on my map. It's probably. Oh no.
My death marker's right here.
Got it.
You got it?
Yep.
It had all my stuff.
Yes. Let's go.
Yes.
And we have one shotgun round, which we can research. Nice.
Yes. It's a good thing I didn't.
Sucks.
I died before I could load it into the bear.
Mine this stone. I'm not gonna do it because I've got gear.
Yeah.
There's two more up ahead. There's two more over here to the right ish. Straight ahead and then to the right.
Let's definitely fucking just make a base anywhere.
Yeah, no, absolutely. We
literally,
anywhere. No! I got him.
Wake the fuck.
You got him?
Up,
do you need help? Do you want me to come up?
Like, I need help right now, yeah.
Coming.
I bled out. Quick.
I'm going. $20.77. Hee hoo hoo.
Sox, where are you?
I'm running. I'm right here.
Pick me
up. Are you dead?
No, pick me up. Gotcha. Holy. Also, Z, that was an incredibly generous donation. Thank you so much.
Gondor donated $3.
Do you have cloth?
I don't. I'm sorry.
That's okay. We gotta go. I have a pump shotgun on the bright side.
There's a naked behind us.
How naked?
That might be the guy. That is the guy we just killed.
That was the guy. I got his shit. Don't worry.
He is pissed. He's pissed.
Yeah. I'm at 7 HP.
Oh my god.
Do you have any food, any berries, anything? Probably not, but...
I have nothing. Okay. I will...
Into this thicket. We're gonna make a base in this thicket.
Okay. Sounds like a plan.
I want you to break trees. I'm gonna, like, do, like, fucking seek and destroy, basic. I'm just gonna have this gun out the whole time. Mushrooms, thank God.
I got a potato.
Pass.
Take it!
I'm feeling so powerful right now.
Oh, I want to research this. That's all I want. If we lose it, at least we'll have it researched. All right, I'm going to mine wood over here. I found another potato.
Hey, is that you mining tree right now?
It is.
Okay, thank God.
Take this potato. Eat this berries.
Don't worry about it anymore. Just start hitting trees.
Okay.
We're going to need about 3,000 wood to make a base. We're going to make a 1x1. Or not 2x2. 2x1. 2x1. I need you to focus
on. Should I maybe make a hatchet so I can get it quicker?
Yes, you should. This music playing right now.
Oh, those mushrooms are here too.
Also, the Minecraft rock is the one that I was trying to that I wanted to keep secret.
I figured. Yeah. I got it, and I think I smashed someone's skull in with it.
Nice. It honestly, it feels like it gives me plus 10 bludgeoning damage. Everything looks pretty safe. I'm so happy to have a pump shotgun. The pump shotgun is literally, it's my favorite, visually, my favorite weapon in Rust. Like, it's not all that, but I just love it. How do you review your weapon? I don't know. Did your song quest completely skip? What was it? I don't know. I can't take that. Did you make your hatchet, by the way?
Yes. I did. I got one.
Okay. I'm gonna guard ya. But yeah, what song was it, Plasmir? I'm scared. Oh, we have a TC, so that's gonna severely cut. Oh my god, we don't need like any wood. We're gonna be good. I forgot we have three TCs.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Pass me all your wood. I can probably make one right now.
Take it all. I went from having 83 wood to after the hatchet, I had 1,004, yep. Like 1,200.
Yeah, it's nuts.
My god.
Take this.
You mean to like forage around for like?
No. We're gonna need a lot of wood.
Okay. I'm so glad that we just got a shotgun. I'm glad we got any.
I know, right?
This is a weird thing. I kind of like the. I really like the, like. Trick. I just died!
The what?
Something just killed me. I don't know. I think I got, like, shot with an arrow.
That sucks. I gotta just build the house.
Okay.
Where's the door? It's not made yet. Lock it with a TC.
Wait, what did kill me?
I don't know. What killed you?
I can check my console, right? I got killed by a...
By what?
It says bear.
Okay, I locked myself in the house, out of fear. And I have no more wood.
Wait, this is Gondel. Oh no.
Where are you?
I have memories with this song.
Where are you, Sam?
I'm dead. Let's find
out.
Yeah,
where are you gonna be?
I'm gonna put this. I'm gonna die and I'm gonna find out again. Because okay. I was on the opposite end.
Yeah, that works for me. I'm just gonna stay in this little lighthouse, basically.
I literally spawned on top of my body.
What?
I'm not joking.
Oh, like over there. I thought you meant in here, yeah. That can happen. Yeah, if this house, like somebody, the only way I can get attacked right now is somebody starts blowing down the doors. If somebody starts blowing down the doors, I'll just shotgun them when they walk in. So I should be okay. I'm gonna.
Are you able to research the thing?
Yeah. Well, I mean, we can't right now, but when we're capable. Look at how you take this thing out. You spin it. You do a fucking cowboy spin. Yeah. Something's new. I love the pump shotgun. Rust's gun animations are fucking crisp. Can you, like, pick bridges up? I'm just gonna put it in the corner and see if you can. I put it the wrong way.
Ooh, I'm very close.
Yes, you can.
I'm gonna try to collect stuff.
I should've used the fridge to collect this. So I could pick it up.
You know, I'm at the base that we were previously at. I'm gonna do like a quick check-in since I have nothing.
Well, can you... I can't get out until you get here.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, I've like locked myself in for safety's sake.
Well, in that case.
You know what? It'd probably be easier for me to take this and then make a new, Yeah, I'll just break this down and then make a new... Make a new wall. Do that. Yeah, yeah, this will go down. I'm gonna make that like an actual wall. I have no wood. I'm scared. Where's my mic? Okay, where's your body?
I don't...
Do you remember if it was, like, up or downhill from the house?
It was, like, literally, like, a couple, like, 10 feet away, it felt like.
Okay, I can probably find it. I'm gonna take the wood that was on you.
Okay. I should have marked
it. Fuck the shotgun rules. I love this shotgun. It's so pretty.
Oops. Didn't mean to do that.
Where's your corpse? I hear footsteps. There's a wolf? Alright, I'm going back inside.
I got a pumpkin!
Socks. Socks, please come to me.
Yes. I'm coming.
Okay, good. I'm sorry, I'm like deadly scared right now.
I'm coming.
Deathly scared.
You know what? I brought you a pumpkin, too.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Really not make a... Did I move? I put the tool cupboard. Alright, we gotta break this tool cupboard. This is gonna take forever. We're like scrambling. We're nothing. We're ants, Socks. We're ants.
We really are. I mean, we just stole someone else's shit. That's all ants do.
They
don't make their own food.
I will say,
farm.
Pretty fucking epic steal. Where'd the sword?
Oh, yeah.
Did I give you the king's sword?
I don't think so.
I don't have the king's sword anymore.
What? What do you mean you don't?
Where the fuck did the king's sword go?
Maybe it was left behind on my backpack?
Maybe.
Yo,
I probably dropped it when that guy attacked me and we didn't pick it up. That means that guy has the king sword. Fuck. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Oh, there's your
There's my backpack.
Yeah, nice.
Hey.
Where
was my hatchet?
What the fuck?
That means that it was a person who killed me.
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
Okay. Start. That might be our neighbors. Start getting wood.
Okay.
We're gonna make a new base because I fucked that one up. Full stop.
Okay.
I'm gonna go get you some stone.
Okay.
I'm gonna make this.
Be very careful.
I will be very careful.
So we're gonna move from here or what?
Yeah. I just fucked up the base. We have like two extra tool cupboards. Like we can make two bases if we want.
Okay. Are you breaking something?
Yep, I'm breaking a rock.
Okay.
We need another hatchet. Yeah, a tool cupboard costs 1,000 wood, so it's literally like it's most of the stuff we need.
Holy shit.
Okay, there's gunshots happening. It's not at us, but it is happening. Can you pass me the wood you have? I will pass you some seeds.
Thank you.
Of course, I'm making a hatchet. I'm gonna make two hatchets so we can both hatchet it up. Where you going? Are you just choosing a tree?
Good question.
You're choosing like the best tree to break. No, I respect it. What?
I have pumpkin seeds.
Don't plant them here. We're not living here. I also have pumpkin seeds, though. All right, I have two hatchets. Here's one. On your feet.
Yeah.
Let's not build here, though. I lied. Let's make our house here, but like, I don't know. Because I fucked up the old one. That's all.
Make a move.
I don't know. Maybe. I don't want to move too far. I'm scared. Let's have.
Yeah, we can make a base here, and then we can, you know, once we have the shit researched.
Let's make a 1x2, just tiny, cramped little shit base, and then put our stuff away, get our bearings, then we can make a different base somewhere else. Because we have two cupboards, like, we have specifically the exact stuff needed for that. Sound good?
That sounds like a plan.
Last time, I can finish something with the hamster. I feel like a couple chickens with our heads cut off. We have two
with
shotguns.
With a shotgun.
Though. We have two shotguns. Cause that guy
we have
I
two
killed,
shotguns?
Yeah, that guy I killed fought me with a shotgun, and I shot him first.
So Oh, what the fuck?
He shot me first, but it didn't kill me, and then I had two extra shots to shoot him with.
Holy shit.
Yeah. We got a pump shotgun and a double barrel.
Oh, I'm getting shot at!
No!
No.
It's okay. It's okay. He doesn't know I got a shotgun. Got him.
Oh, good shooting.
Thank you.
It says killed by Sophie Baby with the pump shotgun.
Don't worry about that. drop. I don't have time to look at this loot. Ooh, good pickaxe though.
Where am I? Oh my god!
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. We're gonna find a spot. We're gonna figure it out. I'm not looting fast enough. I don't have any inventory space.
Can you look at? Never mind.
I can't look at anything. I'm running.
Alive for 8 seconds, killed by a bear.
I have socks. I have 3 guns on me, and we have no house to put them in.
Oh god. I literally just. Oh no.
They're naked. Oh, thank god they're naked. They're like full naked.
I spotted that.
Where's the hammer? Did I not make a hammer? I dropped the hammer. Fuck off. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I need a hammer! Hammer! There it is! Lock. Door. Come on, make the hammer.
Oh, I'm so close.
Shotgun chose.
I'm on the way, Sophie. Don't die.
We got a house. We're good. Oh,
really?
Yes.
I'm on the way, too.
Holy shit.
Dude, I just found the corpse of Goku 478535 89.
Oh, you're kidding. That's awesome.
Hey, cat.
That's my dad's brother.
Scatman John donated $3.
Thanks, Scatman John. My dad's brother. Holy shit, we're in a house. We have a house and we live in it.
That's a person with a. I don't know what that is, actually. There's ash and smoke. Can be a fire?
Ash and smoke. The brash and smoke. I sweat my hands and I slap my nuts.
Oop my dick.
Chemical. good teamwork.
I'm only SpongeBob after all. Oh god. Don't put the blame on Pearl. Don't put the blame on Gary. Oh, here they're old. What is this? Diving tank?
Yeah, they're not that good. It's something.
Wow.
This was like the most stressful experience I've ever had in Rust.
It was fun. It's fun.
It was a blast.
It's rewarding. Hey, what's the code to the door?
It's the same as before. Come on, you know what it is.
Why can't I?
There are people nearby, just so you know.
Hi.
What did I drop? You see a hammer anywhere?
Nope.
I put my hammer down. I don't know where I put it. I don't know why I threw it away.
Hammer down like Reinhardt?
I'm kicking
you. Oh, I see a torch.
That's not a hammer. Hello. Let's make a new one. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I threw it. Scatman. Oh, it's in my inventory. It's on my hotbar.
Scatman. Oh, sorry.
All good?
Oh, wait, that was you.
Oh.
love a hatchet?
I have one.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't think I looted your body fully from before because I was panicking so hard.
Oh.
No, but I have this one. There you go.
Thank you.
Look at our little house. We have a house. Oh my god, we have a house.
Oh, it feels good to be safe.
It feels so good to be safe. I'm gonna make a campfire and cook some bear meat because that guy who killed us had a bunch of bear meat.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Calling out
from Scatman's world.
I remember where I died at.
I'm gonna go check on that guy's body again and see if there's any, like, see if he didn't come back for any reason. Oh, gunshots.
My body is, like, my waist is snatched. Like, legit.
I'm really proud like, of you. Hey, you know what? I know you've been working out real hard lately, and I'm real proud of you.
No, it's like, do you see this?
Hell yeah.
It's like,
I found some Binox.
Bowtie noodles. Ooh. Is this my body?
Oh, hey.
Budget baller.
Budget baller.
Mushroom.
Got a bunch of corn seeds. You can make a little food farm.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, you can come in. What?
I said I burned it.
Oh, thank you.
I hope it's okay.
Thank you so much. I love you. Yeah.
What miraculous gift have you been given?
Chicken Alfredo.
Chicken, I want chicken Alfredo. What the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Cat.
Hey, Gondel, thanks for $3.
Gondel donated $3.
What's up?
Gondel.
That's Gondel.
I don't know who Gondel is. Never met. I'll play some good tunes, though.
This is Gondel.
Hey, Gondel? Yeah, I like Gondel. I'm a fan. Alright, I'm cooking up this bear meat. We've got a base! I'm sorry, I'm really excited about this base.
I'm really excited about this trees.
If you can find
wait, that means I can go collect pumpkins!
Yeah, I've got pumpkin seeds also. I got them ones off your body.
Here I come. Mushroom and the rest of them. I got pumpkins.
It's really impressive.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Alright, so where do we live? Let's like, I'm getting our bearings. Okay, we live near Lighthouse, which is good for recycling. There's no roads nearby, so the only way for us to get materials, we're gonna have to leave our house, go all the way to the road up there, and we can go along to Abandoned Supermarket. That's not too far, actually. We've got a decent little place. We could also go up the island to Harbor and Mining Outpost, although it's a bit of a distance and very flat area, so it's a bit dangerous.
We're in a very safe spot.
Overall, yeah, I like this, like, thicket that we found ourselves in.
Yeah.
So I think we should name this place the Ant Colony. Sharkwaves,
the Ant Colony?
Donated $3.
I like it.
Thank you so much, Sharkwaves. Yeah, I think Ant Colony is good because like we kind of just like skittered around like ants. You know what I mean?
We really did. Either that or like the Raccoon City.
Oh my God, Raccoon City!
Because we're little raccoons.
We're little raccoons. Hey, you want some bear meat? You want some delicious bear meat?
I do.
Get some.
Is that you? That's a naked. They're just breaking it. What's up, man? I'm gonna wave at them. I don't think they know that I'm...
I'm gonna make you some clothes, too.
I'm gonna just... They waved at me. They just got shot down in front of me! Oh my God!
I'm coming out. We can get another revolver. This ain't smart, but I'm doing it. Are you alive?
I am.
Do you know where you got shot from?
From like 30. Oh, I see him.
Where?
10.
10 from where?
At our old shitty base. Old shitty house.
Perfect.
Old shitty house.
Thank you. Get their attention.
I'm nice. In the base right now. They're trying to get to me.
That's perfect.
They missed. They hit me. I'm wounded. They're in the house.
Got him.
Nice! Can you get me?
Yep. Oh, yeah, they were fucking... They were oh my god.
Are you serious?
They had so much shit. They had some
Holy
bandages
fuck.
On them. Pick the bandages up from their body and then run.
Okay.
Holy shit.
That was baller.
So, sucks. They had a jackhammer on them.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's like the best thing you can get for mining things.
Oh my god.
Oh, I burnt the bear meat though. Sorry. I burnt some. We got plenty.
No!
It's okay, we got so much bear meat.
It was not worth it.
Here, have some clothes.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna wear it. I got a baseball bat.
That's a headset, never mind.
Here, have some burnt bear meat too. Also, you should eat like all the burnt meat, or all the good meat. Here, start eating up. Cause you're bleeding to death.
Yumpkins!
Here, have some corn too.
You give me four of them. Corn! I'm good. I'm at 500 food now. Now I just gotta heal.
You want to be at 100 health. Oh, here's some I
won't even let me
that
eat the bear meat.
I will say I did not get their gun. I fucked up a little bit. I was too excited.
Can I eat it when I'm at full?
Yeah.
What do I press?
It's not letting me. Put it in your hotbar and just press the button.
It's like swinging it.
What are you? That's a rock.
Wait, oh, it's a skinned rock. Oh, it's in my inventory.
Here, take this stuff. I'm gonna run back and see if I can find that gun. Take this, and babysit the meat for me.
Okay. What do you want me to do with this solar panel?
I just hang on to it. Oh, I closed the door by accident. Can you, close it? Or sorry, I opened it by accident.
Yeah, I got it. Alrighty, well.
I can't believe, like, that worked out so well.
I know.
Hopefully he didn't come back and get his gun. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Nice!
That dude's probably pissed. Yeah, he's probably so mad! It's the same guy we killed earlier.
You think so?
It is. He had a red name.
It is.
He's fought us before, yeah. It's absolutely the same guy.
Oh my god.
Cool, we have two revolvers.
So, that's so funny. Got all the bear meat, and I'm at 100 of everything.
Did I give you the bullets? Oh no, I found
hey!
Mario for $3.
Mario!
Listen to Mario now. I'ma talk directly in your ear now. You will listen to Mario.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, Mario.
I'm loving this Splatoon music.
Is this Splatoon music?
Yeah.
Alright.
This is a Salmon Run.
Oh, cool. We need metal. Pretty bad. So we can make more boxes. I guess we can make some shitty boxes out of them.
I have high quality metal.
Nah, we need the frags.
No. Alright. I have a ton of stuff.
Okay.
Oh, I have a fridge! Where did I get this?
Oh yeah,
from?
I gave you that.
Should I put it down?
No, we don't have enough room in here for a fridge. Maybe in the future.
Not here?
Nah, not here. Like, we're gonna be cramped. I promise you this place is gonna get cramped.
You say so.
I do say so. I wanna go on a scavenging run. I wanna go crunch some stuff.
Okay.
Like I wanna break things. I wanna break things that are recycled. Anywhere. You didn't babysit the meat very good, by the way. You burned some.
Oh, did I? Oh, I forgot about it. Once you came home, I forgot about it.
That's fair. You don't need
but
that.
But I got most of it.
Oh, by the way, remember earlier you got some binoculars, you were really excited about it?
Mm-hmm.
I saved them.
You got my binoculars!
I got your binoculars!
Oh, SpongeBob. I'm so happy.
So we're, like, kind of good right now. We're doing, like, juicy. What do you have on you for scrapping? Like, just toss me random shit, and you can put away other stuff. Just let's start kitting up.
I don't want to detract you. What are we listening to?
It sounds like a dying cat. Like, not even as a joke.
this is Mario.
Oh, it is.
That is Mario.
That's Mario, all right.
That's basically everything. I have some corn seeds. You want them?
You can plant those. Okay, I'm gonna take clothes off. Twitch DMCA warning. Not DMCA. In terms of service. And I'm gonna head over to the lighthouse, I guess? No, not yet. I'm gonna look for some cloth and make a bow.
Whoa! There's a guy with a gun.
Yeah, he just door camped us. It's okay, I got a sleeping bag inside. What a little
That's
big.
Why we have two. That's why I have two doors.
Yep. He's in the doorway. I'm not gonna open the door. He fucking door camped us.
What a dork.
What a dork. This is why I put my clothes away. You need
that was smart. All I had was seeds.
Oh, you're alive still. Hey, can you tell me like what he's up to? You can technically spin around.
I'm looking at a wall.
Spin your mouse. You move very slowly, but you can't move.
Sure. Oh. I'm dead.
Okay, no worries. We still have wood doors. It's okay. He's got a shotgun, which theoretically means he could blow through, but if he tries that, I'll wait till he shot somebody.
Where?
He's so mad.
Oh.
That's so funny. Not to be like epic gamer, but he's so mad right now. He just shot at something. I don't know what. I don't really want to go out. Could you come here and like, where are you? Oh, you're so far.
Let's see where I am now.
You're nowhere. Where are you? Spawn.
I'm actually pretty close.
Yeah,
I'm
if you could like, that base. Book it over here.
I'm on the way.
Oh, it's dark now, actually. Well, I mean, you still should be on the way, but it is dark.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Yeah, I won't be able to see anything, but...
Yeah. That's really funny, actually. Oh, I'm gonna make you a bag. Here, I can just bag you in. What am I doing?
A bag?
Sleeping bag.
Oh. What's your guy?
You should still walk here, because he might be camping the door, and we don't want to leave until we know for sure it's safe. But I will make you a sleeping bag, so next time you can spawn here.
I will definitely not open the door.
Yeah, because our first door is still open, so I can't check, is the problem. Also, I didn't check if I set the doors up with a proper airlock. I just kind of placed them down in a panic.
I don't think they were, because I could have both of them open at once.
Okay, yeah, we don't want that. So once we're, like, safe, I'll fix that.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, it's better than nothing.
And I just gave you a sleeping bag.
Oh, yeah.
Why is this audio so long? That's a great question. I hate this. Like, this is eerie. Not in a cool way either.
This is freaking.
It is.
He's like a bee.
He is like a bee. Like the Bee Gees.
Or like Bee Mario. Or like the Beatles.
He's just like the Beatles.
I definitely hear footsteps around our house.
I also hear footsteps around the house. I think they saw me light up my torch and they're coming to door camp again. If you could just check the front door as best as you can.
I am doing that.
And see if he's in there.
I'm crouching so they don't
hear
me.
I appreciate that. Are you still staring at your screen? You are! Oh, I can watch.
Is this our door?
No. What? No. That's their base.
Where the fuck am I?
You're close.
Oh, that's our base.
Yeah, that's my light. He might be guarding the door. So what we're going to do is if you see him, I want you to distract him and then I'll come and shoot him in the back.
Okay.
But wait till get the signal because I'll get a shotgun.
Hopefully there's not two people.
Oh, jumping makes noise. Don't jump. Looking clear. All right. Yeah, come on in.
Wait. Hold on. Okay. I thought he was like in the fucking room.
No. Here, I'm gonna airlock this properly.
Okay.
Because it is dangerous right now. Wait, that's not gonna solve the door. I have to do the other one. Blastatron, thank you for the follow.
I thought that was a Skype noise.
No, it's a default Streamlabs noise, but I like it a lot, so I keep
it.
Hey! Luigi, thank you for $3. Oh, no.
Luigi donated $3. Luigi.
This sucks. Oh, hey! He didn't even loot you!
Really?
Yeah!
Oh, you know what? He didn't, because I just bled out.
Yeah. He never looted you. What a weirdo.
He might have been, like, just watching the door.
Yeah.
He probably saw I didn't really have anything.
Yeah, you did. You had, like, a TC. Was like, you had a couple of solar panels. You had some decent stuff.
Oh, you know, I did have full clothes.
Oh, that wasn't you then. That was my body. He didn't loot me.
Oh.
This sucks to hear. This donation song, quote-unquote, this sucks.
I'm gonna come out the door.
Yeah, I think we're, like, generally safe. Hey, this is, like, a horror... Like, this is horror in audio form. This sucks. I don't care for this. Yeah, type in the code, bud. No, don't That's hit the door!
My body was right here.
Here's your hatchet, Bionicles.
My Bionicles!
I'm gonna bring them back inside. So he took the clothes. That's all. We got a very
selective, this means war.
Jerk. Oh, and a hatchet. Your Bionicles are in the pumpkin.
Hey, our pumpkins are looking good.
Yeah. Make a little pumpkin patch. Okay, I hate this. I can't even skip it because my Streamlabs broke. Oh, I'm looking at your stream back. Whenever I alt tab, it goes to you. Wow, it is just pitch black in this forest, huh?
It really is.
How spooky. I think that was the end of it, thank God. Let's see. What the fuck? They're selling... Nah, it's only one left, though. Wooden door satchel. Oh, those scammers! There's scammers over here. They're making it look like they're selling satchel charges for 125 scrap. Wait, are they? I can't remember. Which direction does it go? Diving mask, 4 scrap. Satchel charge, 4. They are! Whoa, they're actually selling a satchel charge for scrap. Whoa.
You said
but they're
nuts.
Selling crude oil for... That's dumb. Bad. Bad trade. We could get a satchel charge. Pretty easily.
We should. And we should blow open our neighbors.
If we get a bunch of sulfur ore, we can get workbench level 2. It's a lot of sulfur, though. We do have that jackhammer, though.
Ooh.
Hey,
Sharkwaves, thank you for $3.
Sharkwaves donated $3. Mario, but actually music this time.
Thank you.
Oh!
Ooh, another good one here. Semis for... Ooh, we can get a semi rifle for only 900 sulfur.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. 900 sulfur ain't bad. Maybe in the morning we'll go on like a little loot run. Thank you for donating actual music. Please, that was funny, but let's not have that bit happen ever again. That's my opinion on the matter. I'm a little scared to go out right now until morning hits. So I might wait. But once morning hits, I'll go get some sulfur and then we can get us a semi rifle.
This is the world record for the slowest rock ever mined in Rust. I don't know if you see my strategy.
You want help?
If you want. Oh, it's gone.
Alright. why remind it it's so slow?
Well, I had to pick up my torch so I could see where the Fortnite
was. Where the... Aw. Where, like, the little stars were.
Yeah.
Decaying. Oh, it's not. There's probably stone in here. We can't really break it, though. We don't have anything to break the TC. God, what time is it? I want sunshine, man. It's dark. I want Super Mario Sunshine. Oh, sulfur.
Hey, that's here. On Tuesday.
That is on Tuesday. Okay, there's sulfur just north-ish of the base. Good to know. Of course,
I think I'm breaking sulfur. I'm breaking sulfur right now.
Are you? Don't.
Yeah.
I don't. We have better tools for that, and I don't want you to use your rock on it, because I want to, like, maximize the amount we can get.
Oh.
Just mark where it is, and then we'll come. come back in the morning.
Okay.
Oh, is it naked? Over here. Mm-hmm. I say hi. Wave. Her name's Tobias.
Tobias.
They clapped at me. I'm gonna say okay. They pointed at me. Okay. Are they saying something? Are they gonna say something else? They pointed at me, and they said I'm okay. Yeah. Aw, lovely. There's a bag outside, like a sleeping bag outside our house that we should destroy, also.
That's a good idea.
This guy... been down this road before. I don't want to keep him alive.
Yeah. Here, I'll do the honors.
Yes. Wait, not with your rock.
Why?
You're just gonna take damage. Alright. I'm sorry, Tobias! We're a good person in this world, but we're not good people.
We can't take the risk.
We can't take the risk. We genuinely can't. There's another light over there.
They might have a friend. They might have a friend.
Sorry?
They might have a friend.
Oh, like, I mean, they were naked.
Like,
so.
They're bait.
Speaking of naked, there's a naked right over here. Is it also Tobias? I'm gonna take a look and see if it's also Tobias. If they just immediately spawn right here. It's not Tobias, I don't think. Her name is Dilmer. Hi, Dilmer.
Dilmer?
Delmer. Oh, they gave me the rocket torch. I'm gonna throw it. Go fetch.
Do we have a pickaxe?
We have a pickaxe, and we also have, like, a fucking jackhammer.
Should we use the jackhammer and risk losing it?
Yes. Here's my idea, though. Okay. I think we go in pairs. I think one person goes in. I will go in with, like, a gun to guard you, and you do the mining. I think that that's the best call.
So funny. I'm like the president playing Minecraft. Like, can you just imagine, like, President Obama in a public library playing Minecraft, and there's, like, four armed guards around him?
Absolutely. All right, come on inside. Here. So the way the jackhammer works, it's pneumatic. Wow. So when it'll eventually break. When it breaks, you just click on it, and there should be like a button that says refill. Oops. Okay.
Okay.
And then you can just do that wherever, I think.
Mmm.
Okay, I'm gonna get.
Should I take any clothes?
Yeah. Here, I'll make you clothes.
I'm gonna take a hoodie.
Don't take the hoodie because we want to research that.
Okay.
I'm making you a full set of leather clothes. That took every last piece of leather we had. That's wild. All right. By the way, here you go. On your feet.
Oh. A rock.
It's Minecraft.
Oh, it's the Minecraft rock.
Those are guns. Here they are. I'm taking the bad gun also.
Okay.
Take like six extra bullets. All right. You ready?
Yes.
Oh, wait. Close. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I tossed one. Sorry, they're gonna take a minute and a half or so to finish off.
That's fine. Uh-huh. I will eat my noodles.
Hey!
Plasmir, thank you for more money! Oh my god, y'all.
Plasmir
so
donated $3. Very normal version of Toxic by Britney Spears smile.
Thank you so much. Here's some more pants. I'm sad because this hide poncho is skinned, and that costs like $30. But as soon as we lose it, we can never have it again. Because I didn't buy it. Like the person we killed had this $30 skin.
Oh.
Yeah.
Damn. $30.
It's not even good looking. It's ugly as fuck.
$30.
Like, my fish hat.
That's like almost the price of the game.
This fish hat costs $1.50.
It's kind of swaggy though.
A little bit swaggy. Here, I dropped you a poncho.
Just a little bit.
Boots, and then you'll be good. Oh, I need to make you a hat so you don't get shot in the noggin. Oh, let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna go kill him.
I'm coming.
We're stuck. You have the jackhammer?
I do.
All right. Down here. Oh, they've got like a little role player house. Wait, this is cute. No, wait, no, they're breaking.
They're breaking the role player house. Oh, that's another. Oh.
Helicopter,
good
go
shooting.
Home. Helicopter, go home.
Oh. Uh-oh.
I just want to leave our house. This is exactly what happened to us the first time we played together. Like, we were just like, oh, I just want to play the game, but things keep happening. Oh, here's your...
And a helicopter, too.
And a helicopter showed up, night fell, and we couldn't leave, and then... Oh, my God.
There's an, a repeat.
Oh, I know what I can
but
do.
For stream.
Can I not? Oh, I need a little more cloth. Do you have any cloth?
I do. I have a rock. I have three rocks. Here you go.
Are they, I said cloth.
Oh, I don't have rocks. I mean, I'm...
Wait. Swear to God, I just heard something.
Helicopter gone?
It looks like it, yeah. All right, let's go. Let's go mine some sulfur.
Let's do it.
We're not safe. I like, there's nakeds around here with spears and shit. I hear them. Speed of spears. Here, just see if something. Here's a spear.
Oh, thank you. I did see a ton of sulfur.
Yeah, like, there's one right here.
Ooh.
So don't worry so much about hitting the shinies. Like, you still should, like, kind of, but just hold the button down. You're better. Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Holy cow.
It. Yeah, don't shoot it unless, like, you're actually going to hit it, because it does have, like, it has, like, an ammunition sort of system.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, where else did you find sulfur?
Down here. Okay. I will lead the way.
Hey! Cash.
Mario just gave $3 more.
Mario donated $3. Mario.
If
Mario, go fish.
I might skip this if it's particularly bad. That's not sulfur. That's not.
Oh.
Sulfur's...
No, I take it this isn't either. Really.
No, that's metal. Sulfur looks like a mossy rock. Also, you did not close the door. Hold on, I'm gonna turn this. I'm gonna skip this song. I'm sorry, I appreciate the $3, whoever Mario is, but I already asked not to do this again. It's funny jokes, but it's also, it's a bit much. Hold on, turn off the display capture for this.
Oh, there's sulfur.
The entire Streamlabs website's broken for me.
Uh-oh.
I can't skip the song. Streamlabs.
We're in hell.
We're literally, like, in hell right now.
We're in super hell.
This, like, sucks.
This is because we killed Tobias.
It's because we killed Tobias! This is God!
You just look at the donator information, it says God at paypal.com.
I literally can't log into stream. Here we go. No, I literally can't. Oh, it's because I'm out of...